Hi friends, good morning. Let us see our next problem. A boy can swim in still water at 4.5 km/h, but takes twice as long to swim upstream than downstream. So he takes double the time to swim upstream than in a downstream. The speed of the stream is, friends, see, say still water velocity x and stream velocity y, then downstream velocity is equal to x plus y, upstream velocity is x minus y. Here upstream time and downstream time are in the ratio 2:1. Upstream time and downstream time. Upstream time is twice the time taken in a downstream. So the velocity, upstream velocity and downstream velocity. So that is what does it mean? That is the speed in downstream. The speed in downstream is twice the speed in upstream. Speed in downstream is twice the speed in upstream. It implies x plus y is equal to 2x minus 2y, x is equal to 3y, x is equal to 3y. So this relation, friends, you should always remember this relation. When the time taken in upstream is twice the downstream, then the relation between x and y is x is equal to 3y. Now what is given? X is given. 3y is equal to 4.5. Y is equal to 1.5 kmph. So this relation, please remember. Thank you. Have a nice day.